Gutherson will put it down low. And there's a big hit by Anderson, who knocks down Stutzlund. Be a penalty on Rasmus Anderson, and that draws a reaction. Hasn't been an overly physical game, but that hit brought in the cavalry.
No, you're right. It hasn't been an overly physical game. I don't know if this is payback for the Stutzla hit on Tanev, and Anderson knew he had a chance to take a shot at him. He's a big man, Gudbranson. I don't think I'd want him to be angry at me, right? There's a play in the corner, and he gives him a pretty good shot. And I'd like to find out after if Anderson it was in retaliation to the
hit. Well, it was a similar hit by Stutzla, right? On Tanev.
Yes.
Calgary number 4, Mark Pelley Roffing.
So Gabranson with the retaliatory penalty, and we'll play some 4-on-4 here. And Gabranson not happy with that, but
okay, let's go back to
minors.
Yes, here's that play in the second period. You're right, Rick, it's very, very similar. And I have to believe, you know, Anderson knew that it's Stutzla, and here's an opportunity, because you don't often see Rasmus Anderson overly aggressive in that situation. He can be physical for sure.
Tim Stutzla looks okay. We'll play some 4-on-4 here. 4 minutes gone in the third period. Sens had 22 shots in the second. They had some pop in their game.
They sure did. So one thing you realize when you watch them play, that they play hard with a lot of enthusiasm. Now they're